I decided to call my ride this year Le Tour de Flip Flop. The reason is I'm supporting a nonprofit that our daughter Kate McKenzie started about 3 years ago called the Flip Flop Fund. Kate's only 14 now and she was 11 when she started it. Her and my wife were making a trip to Laos and she decided that she wanted to raise some money to get shoes for children in Laos who don't have shoes. And so she raised that time, I think, $800. And they distributed over 600 pairs of shoes in 2016. This year, I was going to set a goal of raising $5,000 Canadian. Thanks to all the generous people, at this point, we've raised over $7,000 Canadian, which is probably about 7,000 pairs of shoes. Since I was here, I thought, why not use the rest day to go and at least do a token. We took 100 pairs of shoes and flip-flops, went to that island, and were able to distribute a lot of them.